Daddy! Daddy!
Caution. Genetic augmentation process incomplete.
It's coming! I couldn't stop it! It's coming to get us! The same creature that killed Grandfather Bruno! It's still alive!
Extreme caution. Genetic augmentation process interrupted.
No!
I'll see you in hell, Daddy.
There's only room for one monster in this town! You ugly son of a bitch!
Always said you'd die to protect me. Well, now's your chance.
Hey, yo, this is all right. Where'd he go? He's down here. They came through. I didn't know that's what would happen. Running in the chipmunks. Did they leave? Oh, that was it? And well, I'm just gonna I guess I'm just gonna keep going. You just smacked her. There you go. I can't hurt him until we get to where we're, wherever he's going. The other one. Oh, there's only two left. Alright, so the blue one died. About to get these hands. Yo, he playing games, man. You see how he like just ran all over the place?
Hey,
Oh no, don't. Hey, yo. It's over. It's over. That's that was the game. I'm actually glad I'm done with this. This is like my first walkthrough. It was really fun, really cool. Hope to do some more. I got a new series on the way too. I've been trying to figure out how to really work it in there, but I got a new series that I'm gonna focus on, like the in-depth parts of games and stuff like that. You know, characters, levels, you know, stuff like that. I'm really working on that. Looking forward to that. So, you know, I appreciate it. Appreciate you watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.
Congratulations on a successful buyout, Weyron San. A merger with my people here at Yutani would put us both at the forefront of global scientific advancement. Mistress Lucretia was indeed most fortunate to survive this horrific and unprovoked assault on her person. We are gratified that you managed to save as much of her as you were able. She would make an excellent replacement for the original bio-hard drive which the monster destroyed. Your gift is most welcome. Thanks to Mistress Lucretia, we now have firm evidence for the existence of alien life, and this prototype for the biological computer we have long dreamed of. Apparently, they call it Mother.
Daddy! Daddy!
Yeah.